You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw my head back and shout. Come on now, don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah.
Say you will.
Say it right now, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, come on.
Say you will.
Say that you
will.
Come on now. Say that you love me.
Say
that you need me.
Say
that you want me.
Say
you wanna please me.
Say
come on now.
Say
come on now.
Say
come on now.
Say
I still remember. You know you make me wanna
shout,
kick my heels up and
shout,
throw my hands up and
shout,
throw my head back and
shout.
Come on now, don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah.
Say you will.
Say it right now, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, come on.
Say you will.
Say that
you will.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event.
this.
Take one back now, spin out.
Separated.
Like a lady's fashion.
separated.
Hey! Man, you're disrespecting me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated. Separated.
Hey! Man, you're talking back to me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated. Separated.
Hey! Man, you're disrespecting me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated.
Hey! Hey! Don't be no mind. If you're under 18, you won't be doing any time. Hey! Hey! Come on and play!
Yo, all you homebrides out in Bronx, this one's for you.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
On the record. on the record, put the needle on the record, put the needle on the record when the drum beats go like this.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, pump up the volume, dance. We'll be right back.
machine. Welcome my machine. Eyes are cold and restless, his wounds have almost healed. And she'd give half of Texas just to change the way he feels. Well, she knows his love's in Tulsa, and she knows he's gonna go. Well, it ain't no woman, flesh and blood, it's that damned old road he goes. It's the roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in his knuckles, the gold in the buckle. He'll win the next go round. It's boots and shaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a rodeo. Best to hold him when his love comes to call. But his need for it controls him, and her back's against the wall. And it's so long, girl, I'll see you when it's time for him to go. You know the woman wants her cowboy like he wants his rodeo. Oh, well, it's bulls and blood, it's a dust and mud, it's a roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in the knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go round. It's boots and shaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the rain and the joy and pain, and they call the thing a rodeo. It'll drive a cowboy crazy. It'll drive a man insane. And he'll sell off everything he owns just to pay to play her game. And a broken home and some broken bones is all he'll have to show. For all the years that he spent chasing this dream they call rodeo. Oh, well, it's bulls and blood, it's a dust and mud, it's a roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white and the knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go round. It's boots and shaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a rodeo. It's the bronze and the blood, it's the steers and the mud, and they call the thing rodeo. Wow, wow.
tried to blame it on Islam. We turned the power to the half-nots. Then came the shot.
We'll be right back. mouth's gonna get it though. And they stood 3 hours from my street.
That's
right. I'm the Lord.
Like jelly beans.
Oh, yeah, you know, right, know you like
right, right, right. Shirt the coat.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
That's how much work. Come on, Flo.
A picture.
I'm going to read that to you, Coach. It says Coach Benny Hammonds. So
you gonna read that to me?
Yeah,
good. I ain't got to read.
Hello, football fans. This is Mike Allen along with Rob Younger from Galbraith Pittman High School.
We are at halftime with probably one of my favorite people in the world, Bruce Ruttenberg. And I tell you, I've coached in colleges and high schools, and I've been around a lot of strength coaches. And our strength program at Gatlinburg Pittman High School and our strength coach, probably one of the best in the country. And I say that sincerely, and I really mean that. And Bruce, you've meant a lot to the boys as far as emotional support, and in addition to what you've done in the weight room.
Pleasure to be here. I enjoy every day I'm here, and the boys mean everything to me. They're like my own children. I work with real athletes, not someone that's disabled or someone that has got some kind of disease. It's just a pleasure to work with people like this. Just real athletes.
Well, I tell you, you do a fine job. And one of the things about our strength program, the football team has gotten better and better over the years since you've been here. And we know that your weight program is a big part of it. But the athletes that we have, our strength program keeps getting better every year. We keep having kids set new records and attaining new goals. And why do you think students are stronger now than they were, say, 10 or 15 years ago?
Well, I think a lot of it is they accept a tradition.
Mike Hill for Rob Younger saying, hey, baby, it's round two next week.